Brasky, boy. Don't worry, now you're part of the table. Go USA now like this. I will teach you, you understand? I will teach you what you go do. She knows that you go represent me when I hold. You understand? I want to get for retire for this Agbodo life like this. I want you to make you represent me. You understand what I'm saying?
Uncle Shaggy, I don't want to be an Abelor.
Don't be Agbodo. You must be Agbodo in Jesus' name. Whoa! Ah! Break lady. All the time I invested, all the teach you how to be Agbodo, you go tell the time you say. I was at the bottom of my head like this, don't dirty. I need to come and go car when they go wash them. I went to go there and say, it's bad for
you.
I wait, lady. I'm waiting for time now.
What did I hear you teaching this boy?
See, she let me tell you something. You understand? You cannot be.
I'll cover you now. What was your problem?
I'm sorry.
What did I say? You are telling this boy that he will take over from you.
No, that's not what I'm telling you. I'm talking, I'm teaching him A, B, C, D, 2, Z. So it was A is for happy, B is for dice, banana. And C is for World Cup. That's what I'm teaching. I know they teach anything.
So you want this boy to be like you, Brasha Gabi?
No, that's not what.
You had an experience.
Okay, they have that. My parents, they go for they travel. They go for cinema for USA. They go watch.
They went to cinema.
Yeah, for USA.
They did not see somebody to give. They now gave you Shaggy to be taking care of this boy.
Yeah, I should teach you ABCD. That is what's a noun. What's a verb? A verb is a adjective. Adjective is a specification. that's what I teach you.
That's what you are be teaching this boy. Yeah,
I want to pay you could be a scholarship because
even this one said you are young man, look this way. Even you said you are just concentrating. They are telling you another thing. He's not going to shout at him. You are doing IT with this algorithm.
He's coming up. That's he don't because if the way I teach you now, he will become a scholarship.
It will become a scholarship.
Yeah, scholarship.
It's not a scholarship.
That's why.
It will become a curriculum.
That's why parents say okay, they should bring it to me because I'm a scholarship. I'm a merely poppy. That's I know the book. So I don't know why they mess. I'm not shy about it. Right, thank God.
Brashaggy, you know the last time they came to raid your garage, you ran away.
No, I've been running because I've been one who talk to Reverend Father because he's the one that is calling me. Say, okay, my son, you go make him in Jesus' name for the work of a teaching. You go, in the joke, like, where you want this scholarship?
Stand up, stand up.
I'll teach you as well.
Stand up.
I break Lily, I never do anything. Shaggy, fine boy.
Come on. Is this Brother Shaggy?
Now, Brother Shaggy, everybody knows he that maybe number one fine bad boy trash. Now, I'm like, fuck.
Come on, I have issue with you.
What do you concern me? If you want to make a guy to go clean, what do you concern me? You go guy to go guy to go with a dog, you go to smile.
How many Shaggy do we have? How many Shaggy do we have? Because the way I'm looking at you, I'm beginning to sense small thing. How many Shaggy? Is it not Lagos where Shaggy is?
God, I'm be Shaggy. Where I'm be Shaggy. Man, no lie, I'm be Shaggy. I don't tell you that I'm be Shaggy. Oh God, I'm be Shaggy. I'm not about this. I'm be Shaggy.
Are you the real Shaggy?
I'm be the Shaggy. God,
you go.
God, okay. Now I will tell you the truth. But I don't want to say it. I will say it. You understand? I will tell you.
Tell me the something.
I will tell you. Actually, no, me be Shaggy. Oh yeah.
Okay.
I know Broda Shaggi because Broda Shaggi is my elder brother. She will be go for war for Afghanistan. That's for war. Say anyone that can come back for Lagos. That's the person that is going to be a neighbor that Shaggy war. They replay where we head. I come and divide. So I know can see the other one because say they come and push me to Abuja. That's
come. I want to explain, please. Which type of Igbo are you spoke? Is it Kwale Igbo? Which of the
books are you using? I know the smoking. I'm not a smoker.
You are not smoking. You are behaving like this. If you are not smoking, what will you do?
I know you smoke. I don't know what you talk about because so if you are here to talk to me, maybe talk to me as an officer of law. Me know this.
You are under arrest too.
For what?
For pirating Broda Shaggy.
Whoa! Are you
covered? Come on, officer. I cover you now. Come. Okay, you are still behaving like Shaggy. Come on, stretch yourself. Come on, stretch yourself.
Oh! Sergeant Efosa, Wahala Officer.